outside Mummy Anzac Zone. Today we're outside because it is the hottest April day apparently since 1949, and goodness me, we got caught out by this weather. We were not expecting it to be so nice. So we have had to do, yesterday was really hot, so I did an emergency Tesco direct order, which Chris collected on the way home. Matthew tried on all of his shorts from last year, got them all out the cupboard, and they were all too tiny because Matthew has shot up. He's grown, in the last 3 months, he's grown about 5 centimetres, so he has really, really shot up, which is lovely, but it means that his clothes are really struggling and we have no shorts at all. So Tesco came to my aid. I decided to send Chris there to pick it up on the way home with the click and collect. It's so easy at the moment. You just sort of drive up, you enter the code, and then someone brings it straight out to you. So you can do your grocery shopping there, or you can do your Tesco Direct. So we have got 5 pairs of shorts. We've got these, which are khaki, and then these ones, which are grey, and they have a drawstring waist, so you can tighten them, which is really, really good, because these are a little bit big, as they are now, but luckily they can be tightened. And those were £12 for two, which is really, really good value. If you can hear noise in the background, that's Annie and Zach playing bubbles, which I'll show you at the end. I love denim shorts. He's got a pair at the moment, which I'm so sad that he's grown out of. So I had to buy another pair of denim shorts. I love these ones. These ones were £7. And these have got a button on the inside so that you can tighten them if you need to. And then the last pack was another set of two, and these were £10. And these are sort of sweatshirt, sort of jogging bottom style material. And again, they've got the drawstring at the waist. But these actually fitted him around the waist straight away. So the sort of this one, which is sort of navy marl, and then there are these, which are plain navy, and these fit straight away. These are age 7 to 8, so he's getting grown up. So really, really good value for money. And you know what I also liked, which we won't be needing, but it has this really easy returns system where you can take it to a store and get a refund, or you can post it. It's got a free tracked return. It is just really, really convenient. Anyway, we're getting on to enjoy the sun. I hope you do too. Bye. Is that for me, Ollie? Is that for me? What are you going to say then, Zach?
Can you say Matthew? Oh, view! Can you say tree? D. Can you say stick?
B.
Can you say bush?
B.
Can you say Anya?
Anya.
Can you say mum?
Mum.
Can you say dad?
Dad.
Can you say Anya? Can you say Laura?
Inga.
Can you say Chris?
Miss.
Can you say Bark?
Ollie.
We know you can say Ollie.
Lolly.
Lolly.
Can you say Bee?
Bee.
Can you say chocolate? Can you say flower?
No.
Can you say...
That was a good one.
Can you say Zachary? That's me!